Harry Kelly and I'll play for Arsenal and England under 19s. I have 5 older brothers, so they were always playing football and then I always wanted to join in. Every women footballer, it comes with the responsibility to grow the game. When I was young, I always looked up and went to watch Arsenal ladies, and Arsenal was the best team there. It always made me want to play for Arsenal, and they had like the likes of Kelly Smith playing, and it was always people in the Arsenal first team that you could look up to.
What did you feel like you had to do to stand the best chance of, you know, getting the nod?
Just taking everything in, really, like being a sponge to everything. Just in sessions, taking everything in, off the pitch, taking everything in, and just using that for when I did go up to the first team, and taking the experience that I had in the youth age groups and bringing it to the first team. But then when I'm actually there, getting all the information I can, learning all I can from the players that were there, and just sponging everything in, really. When I went on loan to Everton, I learned so much about myself, on the pitch and off the pitch, moving away. And I think that tested me, but brought the best out in me. It gave me confidence going away, playing, but also living away from home. That's the best thing I did.